TMs really confuse me to this day, and as the Pokemon world expands, it becomes more and more confusing of what these objects actually are. Bide, which you've gotten from Brock, is one of them, but you'll find more of these throughout the game to teach your Pokemon different moves and abilities. When I first played the game, I thought they might be some sort of book or scroll about how to teach your Pokemon moves. You want Blue Turtle to learn Mega Punch? Show it a book and have it study up on it. That makes a little sense, right? That was until I read into it and found out that TM stands for Technical Machine, or in Japanese, MM, known as Move Machine. So from what it sounds like, you're taking animals with superpowers and giving them artificial limbs and accessories in order to have them use a move. Now if you want to learn a new move, you attach this machine onto your Pokemon. Using the example of teaching Mega Punch again, you'd now have to attach some sort of robotic fist onto your Blue Turtle with engines and rockets attached to it. This concept only gets more gruesome when you think about HMs, or hidden machines. These are TMs your Pokemon can't unlearn, and if the technical machine theory of TMs is true, then you're fusing, burning, reconstructing your Pokemon physically to be able to use that move. You want your Pidgey to learn Fly? Even though it already has wings, let's put it under the knife and give him Dragon Wing implants. Now, thankfully, this has all been cleared up with visual aid from the new Pokemon games. Now, instead of reading your Pokemon books or making your Pokemon an abomination, I hate to see what Pokemon with all HMs looks like. They're shown as discs. Now, what do you do with these discs? I'm not quite sure. I'm assuming that they contain information about the TM or HM, but where you insert them into your Pokemon, I really don't want to know. Do the impossible, see the invisible. Bro, bro, fight the power. Clash the untouchable, break the unbreakable. Bro, bro, fight the power.